Finally, I get to spice up my spice cabinet. Here we go. Let's spice it up a little bit, shall we? On with the labels, then the stickers. Don't forget to mark it. And there you have it, all done.